Goldilocks is an Angora goat who needs a little bit of trim on her line cut today.
Goats I do laying on their side, unlike sheep, but I think Darien gets the best point of view out of it. I don't shear them on their rump like a sheep simply because of how flexible they are and how many wrinkles they have. The best way to pull all of that tight and not nick them is to do them on their side. Angora goats are extremely prevalent in West Texas, and they have their own shearing method called the Texas method. It's similar to the method I'm using, but this one I made up. I started shearing when I was 14, before you could YouTube everything, and I had no mentor. So I developed this method so that I could shear sheep. Back then, I would tie a halter to the fence because I had no one to hold the head, but for the comfort of the animal, I prefer somebody to be there. I use this method now solely for goats and oversized rams that don't bend. This shearing looks a little bit different because I'm just cleaning up what the owner couldn't get to. Goldilocks was hot, so the owner gave her a trim, but she couldn't reach these sensitive areas while she was standing. Now Goldie's good to go until the spring.